for the Hawks, a 6'6 senior, number 43, Fritz Chung. A 6'7 senior for the Royals, number 32, Mitch Henke. For the Hawks, a 6'7 senior, number 51, Josh Korth. And for the Hopkins Royals, a 6'5 junior, number 34, Andrew Henke. And for the Chaska Hawks, a 6'9 senior, number 50, Spencer Tollackson. For the Hopkins Royals, a 6'9 junior, center, number 42,
Chaska versus Hopkins, about to kick it off right here.
You might want to stop recording. You can't? What?
And here's the tip off. Goes to Chaska, nice tip by Spencer over Skoglund. Swatted by Skoglund, stolen. J.D. Jones, deep three, no good. Buddy Theis rebounds. Jeez. Spencer Tollackson off Bud with the rebound, takes it out. Burns will take a deep three, off. Bud rebounds again, third rebound already. Burns fouled, misses it, he'll shoot two. Chaska points on the board first.
Scoreboard.
Traveling by Spencer. Jones with a layup. Let's Chaska ball, or never mind. It was stuffed by Spencer. Or Spencer was stuffed, and Hawkins the ball. Hankey misses. Fritz rebounds. Foul on Hopkins.
Foul on the Royals, number 42, Arnold Stolman, his second, team second.
Oh, that was a bad call, and that'll give Hopkins some points. There should have been a call, is what I mean. Burns loses it, tries to get it back. Josh Korth. Korth off. Last touch by Hopkins. Stark goes in for Burns. Foul on Fritz Chung. Little Hanky's off, gets his own rebound. Spencer Tollackson! Jones is off. Hankey rebounds. Gets fouled. This is a rough game right now. Oh, sorry. First shot is off. Both shots are off. Spencer with the rebound. Stop losing that ball. Spencer turns around, shoots, banks it in. That'll put Chaska in the lead by one. There's a travel. There we go. Isaacson and Lee. I mean, Lee and Spence in at the same time. Foul on. Isaacson. Rosenberg pushes his way for the points. Burns pops a two, that's off. Last touch by Hopkins, good play by Korth. Korth shot is off. Traveling on Hopkins, and that's gonna go back to Chaska. Nice play, Tollackson. Jones off. Skogan was also off. Korth, count him. Spencer's a rebound.
Buddy for three, and he makes it.
Oh, Buddy twice! There's going to be a timeout on the field, Hopkins. All right. 6-12, Chaska.
Woo! Woo!
Doubling.
Rosenberg is definitely off. Korth to the rebound. It's going to be a Chaska ball. I mean, Hopkins ball. I don't know why, though. Thank you.
Thank you for two.
Tipped all away, but we got it back. Buddy Theis for three. Call it, baby! Rosenberg for three. It's good.
Rosenberg for
40 seconds left in the first quarter. Foul. On Hopkins. Skoglund's got four fouls, all of Hopkins' fouls so far. Spencer goes up, and he'll take the jam. Chaska ball. Look at Buddy. Seconds left. Let's see if Chaska can convert the points here. Might as well throw one up here. He gets fouled. With 2 seconds left, he'll go to the line. Shoot two.
And it's good. Buddy goes again. And it's good.
Tipped out of bounds. Oh, could he? Oh, no. Oh, that's not close. All right. Score. End of the first quarter. Chaska, 19. Hopkins, 11. Andy Stark fouls. First shot is good.
Second shot is good as well.
Buddy Theis, nice shot. Hanky is off. Fritz with the rebound. That's easy points. Andy Stark. Thank you for three. Burns looks like he was shaken up a little bit there. Maybe poked an eye or something. We'll continue play though. Josh Korth, off. Rosenberg off. Spence rebounds. Bud jumps really high to get that pass.
Yeah,
drives, gets, oh, that's a charge, I guess. Sophomore Tyler Brown enters the game. Jones misses, Spence rebounds. Nice tip in after Brown's miss by Spencer Tollackson. Hankies off, Spence rebounds. Good defense on Chaska right now, but I guess there's a foul on Nick Burns.
Nick Burns.
Bonus situation for the Royals.
Hanky is going to shoot 1-1. Hanky makes both his shots. Burns' shot is off. Almost stolen back by Tyler Brown. Maraca shoots and misses. Spence rebounds. Spencer, nice J right there. Hanky makes it. Tries a pass to Spence, didn't see it. Korth, nice jumper there. Current score, Chaska 29, Hopkins 20. Hanky gets fouled.
Hanky's first shot is good. Hanky's second shot is off. Tollackson with the rebound.
Nice job. So good.
Burns. Oh, yeah, it's good. Nice steal by Nick Burns. What's he going to do? He's going to take it. Misses. Jones with the rebound. Jones to Hanky. Layup. 2 minutes, 30 seconds left in the half. Foul on Jones. There's a travel, Spencer. Shot was by Gilbert. Wait.
Who shot that?
23. Hofferbar. Foul called, but it didn't really look like, he just looks like he fell on his feet. Jones will go and shoot 1-1. Shots off, rebound was by Dolby. Last touch by Korth. Hanky. Same play that Chaska just used. They should have known about that one. Tollackson. Little Hanky, and that's a 3-point shot. Just under a minute left of the second half, first half. Spence misses. Thrown right back to Andy Stark. Noise level on this is getting high. Brown shot is off.
Could be missing those.
I guess it was last touch by Chaska. 6 seconds. He's off. Spence rebounds. Throw it up. Off. Score at the end of the half, Chaska. Up by five. 33 to Hopkins, 28. Rosenberg. Nick Burns for three. Boom! Skoglund for three, answers back. Oh, that, sorry, that was two. Spencer off, rebound, still not decided. Chaska ball, nice call by Spencer as he gets the ball and calls a timeout.
Boys basketball game. Isn't this, I feel that.
Why are they playing this game? I feel that.
Last touch by Hopkins. Travel, Spencer. Thank you. Spencer just rolls out. Charge! JD Jones, Chaska ball. Foul call on Fritz Chung. Skoglund's three-point shot is off. Last touch by Korth. Skoglund. Yankee. Chaska needs to get some points here. Theis for three. Skoglund's off. Spence rebounds. Buddy Theis. Ah, rolls out. Hankey gets fouled.
Spencer, run faster.
Foul on the Hawks, number 51, Josh Corbin. His second, team second. The line shows 2 minutes.
Hankey, second shot is mid.
I can tell this game's gonna hit under the wire.
Spencer lays it up. J.D. Jones' three-point shot's off. Hankey is off also. Jones makes it. He didn't even give me this much. Foul on Skoglund. Dolby airballs. That was funny if you caught that there. But he threw it on the kid's back, but I guess he was out of bounds.
Yeah, buddy!
What happened? I don't know. Skoglund for three. Correction, that was Andrew Hankey. Chaska will take a timeout. Score, Chaska, 45. Hopkins, 42. Buddy Theis, count him.
I know.
Hankey for three. Spencer, nice roll. Brent steals it. Shoots a three. It's off, gets his own rebound. Oh, that was a sweet pass. Andy Stark. Call the baby. Basket made by Dalby. Forty-five seconds left in the third quarter. Josh Korth! Nice little jumper there.
I look back for your approval every time.
I'm getting really excited. All shots. That's how you bite me.
Well, yeah, I get excited, so I eat people.
It's not camp.
No, it's fine.
Foul on Nick Burns. Benson Burnsley for Tyler Brown and Isaacson. Jones shot is off. The score at the end of the third quarter, Chaska 54, Hopkins 47.
Oh, woohoo!
Be done.
Chaska ball.
Stay with it.
Tyler Brown is up. Foul on Lee Isaacson. Jones for three. Buddy Theis, the jump shot. Last touch by JD Jones. Chaska ball.
A farmer in for the Royals.
Andy Stark for three, rolls out. Oh, thought that was in. Yeah. Jones, off. Hanky, it's good. But he touches shots off. Lee missed the pass. Goaltending. So Darby will shoot one. Is off. Hanky shots off. Spence rebounds. And he's Stark. Oh. This is intense. A one-point game. Chaska by one with 5 minutes left in the game. Stolen! Andy Stark! To Burns! Count him!
And Skoglund's not even playing because he's about to foul out, so...
Last touch by Stark.
Yeah, yeah, true.
Not necessary.
No, I love this song. It did come up on top. Because the closer the game, the harder the fall for the
game. Spencer rejects the shot by Jody Jones. Timeout. Score. Chaska up by three. 58 to Hopkins. 55. Jones. Ty Brown stepped out. Shots off, rebound, Stark. Oh my gosh. Nick Burns for three. Ah! Get that rebound. Pass right through the hands of Andrew Hanky, Chaska Ball. Tollackson! fouled and makes it and one, baby.
Shooting? Yeah.
Thank you for two. 1 point game with just under 3 minutes left in the game. Andy Stark, oh, rattles out. Lost, stolen, Chaska. Wow, this is really loud right now. Chaska timeout. Get that score up there. Chaska 60, Hopkins 59. All right, here's the final stretch of the game. Hopkins fouls. Spencer, oh, come on. Skoglund.
Yes.
Off, Burns rebounds. Slow this down now. Wide open, Korth, ah! Stark misses also.
No, no good. Yes!
Chitty Jones off. Makes his own rebound off again. Foul. I don't know where Spence was. He was not down there. Chaska up by three. This could go into overtime very easily. Jenny Jones, deep three, miss it. Oh! That's going to tie it up. Chaska's going to try to run down the clock here and get one last final answer. It's going to run. This is going to come down to the final seconds here. Oh, my gosh. Don't do anything stupid. Nick Burns! Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby! Woo! That is what I'm talking about! Oh!
Holy shit!
Dudes! Woo! 15 seconds left to score. Chaska up by two.
This is last year all over again for Nick Burns. He drains it, baby! They got 14 seconds to drain a three! We need some deep coverage here. This will go into overtime if anyone makes a three on Hopkins. J.D. Jones will shoot 1-1 because he's fouled. Timeout, Hopkins. This is a crucial, crucial part right here. We're shaking. This is sweet. There's the score for you. J.D. Jones needs to make this. He's going to miss his second shot so they can rebound and try to go into overtime here. Makes it. Now he'll probably try to miss this one. Because if he makes it, we get the ball. I think that just ended the game. Seconds left, Chaska ball. And we're doing the
one and one. Hey, yeah.
What a close game.
Korth makes it. He'll shoot a second. If he gets this, the game's over. Hopkins has a slim chance of winning, but I really don't think so.
They need a three-point shot, but it's gonna be a miracle if they make it.
They have the ball. Yeah.
And this is the final last-ditch effort for Hopkins.
Well, after a stunning... Oh my gosh, they made it. I don't know what happened, but they made it. And this is gonna, oh my gosh. This just better not go south.
Chaska gets the tip, overtime. 66-66. Stunning comeback. Foul on Hopkins.
First shot made by Buddy. Second shot missed. Shots off, Spence rebounds. Andy Stark, ah, oh, man. Hankey rolls out, Burns rebounds. Burns fouls.
Just under 3 minutes left in the game.
Oh my God.
Spencer, count him.
Stark with the rebound.
Last touch by Hopkins, Chaska ball. Gets fouled also. Chance to tie it up here.
Fouls on the Hawks, number 20, Tyler Brown.
Brown's foul. Misses, Korth rebounds. Spencer,
good.
Foul on Buddy Theis. Oh, wait. Correction, foul on someone on Hopkins. Jones is foul. One and one for Bud.
Jones. at the line, shooting 1-1.
Count it, baby! Woo! This is basketball at its finest. Buddy gets both of them. Hanky rolls in. All right, just under a minute left in the game. Chaska up by one. Buddy throws it away.
I'm assuming the position again.
Full timeout, Chaska. And once again, stick around.
What?
All right, Chaska needs to play some good defense right here. Good defense, good. Stark swats it out. We need that ball though. We got 30 seconds left in the game. We're up by one. We don't want them to waste all the time here. Chaska steals! Chaska steals! Foul, 24 seconds left.
Foul on who?
On Hopkins.
So we got fouled? Someone on our team got fouled? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm so nervous. I'm hitting on this.
This is so bad.
J.D. Jones will take a seat. Jason Theis in the double bonus zone.
Holy crap! Holy crap! What's he doing? Shooting, right?
He's over there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, we're going to shoot another one.
Buddy Theis, a good free throw shooter. Boom! To go up by three. Yeah! Timeout, Hopkins. 18 seconds left. Again, they're in the same situation. They need a three-point shot to go into overtime, double overtime, actually. And if anyone wants to know, I'm kneeling right now. Oh, here we go. The microphone was off. Skoglund shot is up. Brown with the rebound. Oh, my gosh. I'm jumping. Uh-oh. If we get, oh gosh, if he gets both, this will probably be done. I thought it was last time, but I shouldn't even say that this time. Yeah, he makes one. Oh, he made it. All right, that'll probably win it. I'm not gonna say anything right now because last time I was wrong. I was dead wrong.
9.4 seconds. Ty Brown's second shot is good!
The game is over. Chaska.
We followed him.
To get one, that's good, because we'll get the ball back here. He can only shoot, the most he can get is three, possibly. 6.8 seconds left. What a game. What a game. Rosenberg shooting two. Okay, so we're up by... The game! Oh my gosh, I was so scared! Chaska just won the game! Woo! Get them on there! Get them on there! What a great game by Chaska! There's the score. Overtime, Ryan Williams,
Cassie Besher, and Jamie Rashavi
signing out. And the award ceremony is coming up. Woo!
Boy.